I'm Richard Anderson, CEO of Delta. Great service is about people, and I have the privilege of working alongside the most award-winning people in this business. The Delta family is guided by strong core values: honesty, integrity, respect, perseverance, and service.
It's fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, flip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and know that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't enter. If you're seated in the first class or business class cabin, life vests are either in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the pouch. Slip the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist and attach it to the buckle in front. As you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tubes at shoulder level. You can activate a light by pulling down on the tab in front. But if your vest doesn't have a tab, the light will activate automatically in the water. This plane features Wi-Fi, and internet access will be available while we're above 10,000 feet.
make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seatbelt and the tray tables are in the upright and the locked position, and your armresting is lowered. Please ensure large electronic devices, such as laptop computers, are stored at this time. Once we are on the ground, feel free to use your mobile phones or other handheld devices while we taxi to the gate. Finally, please check around your seating area for any remaining cups, glasses, or any other items you would like to discard, and pass those items to the flight attendant as we come through the cabin. We will be landing shortly. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Delta's pleasure to welcome you to Atlanta, where the local time is 5:20 p.m. Please remain seated with the seatbelt fastened and your carry-on items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. We ask that you please use caution when opening the overhead bins to prevent injury from any item that may have shifted during the flight.
Our first priority on every flight. So before we depart, I'll be giving a brief safety presentation. Okay, be sure all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin. And place smaller items under the seats in front of you. And ensure all aisles, exits, and bullpen areas are clear. Destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 8 exits on this plane. 4 doors, 2 on
our way in just a couple minutes to prepare for takeoff. Flight attendants, be prepared to prepare the cabin for departure.
parked at the gate.
Awesome.
And the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Also, remember to use caution when opening overhead bins and sign of the man shifted during landing. You may now use mobile phones and other handheld electronic devices. However, laptop computers may not be used at this time. Before you leave the aircraft, please be sure to take your seatback pocket, the overhead bins, and the forward area around your seat for any personal articles you have on board. We also invite you to visit Delta.com for all of your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your sky miles account. On behalf of Delta Sky Team, our global partner, and its attention to your Atlanta Mansion Group, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. It's been a pleasure having you aboard. We hope to see you again soon. Thanks again. Have a wonderful night.